chicken fella took a walk on his farm one day. He passed by the coop as he went along his way, when all at once a rotten egg it hit him in the eye. It was a sight he dreaded, ghost chickens in the sky. He'd been a chicken farmer since he was 24, working for the colonel for 30 years or more, killing all these chickens and sending them to fry. And now they want revenge, those chickens in the sky. Were black and shiny, their eyes were burning red. They didn't have no feathers, these chickens, they was dead. They picked that farmer up and he died by the claw. They cooked him extra crispy, they ate him with coleslaw.